Okay, this is Enemy Front. Let's play.
Part 2. Now I'm playing today.
Yep, Mr. Justango's playing. He's going to continue off my crappy file where I kept dying at the same spot over and over again. No, wait, I did make it a bit further, so I'll probably respawn you a bit closer to where I died last. Oh, look at that choppy-ass frame rate.
It's like 15 frames per second. Or not even that. Yep.
It's just like Fallout 4 on Xbox One.
Yep. Oh, it's saving, that's why. That makes it okay now.
What, you forgot about that?
No, I was saying...
Oh, hey, it did put you back, or closer to where I died last time. Start metal gearing it up. They found you.
Oh, bullshit. This is so disgusting.
Hey, you got one. Yeah, don't get stuck or anything.
Wow.
You just did a front flip. Oh, you have to save that guy. One bullet left.
Really?
No. Now you got the... Oh! Forgot you could hold 3 guns. Recoil. Get them out.
See, it sucks because there's like no. Wow, Shaman in the army died.
Yeah. Just like Call of Duty, get a throwing knife in the knee.
Whoa!
You're dead.
It scared the bejeebers out of me. But it sucks because there's barely any vibration feedback.
Maybe it's turned off.
No, I can feel, like I said, there's barely any.
Don't shoot your teammate! Just kidding, yeah, that was lying. Your teammate's the guy with the binoculars over his head. It's just, he was wearing a different uniform, so I thought, oh god, the PS2 textures again. Your lips are moving, but you're not saying anything.
I'm looking for Josephine O'Brock. They passed here. In that way. They took her toward the castle ruins.
Mercy.
Remember, he's not in the world. Can't kill him. Oh, that frame rate. That's so bad.
I mean, the lighting's good, though. This game has good lighting. Ah, this is... Okay, I remember this part now.
For a PS3 game. It's got okay lighting.
Damn it.
I mean...
Oh, Brock, you better be worth it.
What? Where's my rifle?
I don't know. Hit a button on the D-pad or something.
There we go.
And they found you.
Somehow.
They're all fucking snipers.
from Assassin's Creed Unity.
What does that mean?
In Unity, they could shoot you from like any distance. It was retarded.
Game of the year. Why didn't it win a game of the year?
Because this game won it. Did you press the button to shoot and nothing happened?
Yeah, it froze.
Oh, God.
Oh, wow, look at that house.
Yeah. That's called...
That draw distance.
Yeah. But what do you expect on a PS3? On a crappy, not first-party title.
Making the PS3 work too hard.
Yeah, I need to dust it out. Anyway, it's a piece of garbage.
Oh yeah, take it side.
I also need to take out the terabyte hard drive that's in it, because that's probably slowing it down too.
And put what in it?
A smaller, better one for the PS3. An SSD.
Is that a person?
Yes. You can't hit him because,
There we go.
Because they're just behind an invisible wall. Or it's a wall that if you get close, it'll show up. Hey, you got him. Somehow.
He's right behind somewhere.
Punch him in the dick.
Er ist hier drüben. Where the hell are you? Oh, you're right there.
Punch him in the dick.
Oh,
he died.
Oh, anyway. I did. Okay, then. It's getting up for
get
me.
Get some ammo. You need it.
More than you know.
You should pistol this guy. Be like, sup, bitch. I got the one shot. I got the Halo 1 pistol. But I can't aim for shit. There's more people.
Whoa!
You need a gun? Oh, you need a bazooka. Go back to that ammo crate. Go back to that ammo crate.
I'm trying to.
Just run. Just be like, woo!
Oh.
Survive. You don't get the... Oh, you do get the rifle. Or the whatever.
You just drop okay. It. Throw it down like CS going style.
Urban. Yeah.
I guess that's good enough. Oh, nice try. Trying to sneak up you. Whoa. What the hell? Where the fuck are you? Come out here and play with me. Where are you?
How the hell was he shooting you through the building? He was hacking. Oh, hacking and see us going.
I wonder, drive the tank.
You blew it up.
Good. Yay, saving!
Yay, low frame rates. sneak up on him.
How do you throw a grenade?
I don't know.
Wow, okay.
That's not how you throw a grenade. That's how you shoot your gun. And they take like 5 hours to react.
And just stand there and stare at me.
And they run away like some retard. Oh! Is he trying to start it?
Oh!
Get the motorcycle.
I am, hold on. Oh man, that I got lucky with that guy. He almost drove off. Can I drive it? Oh, you...
No!
Fucking piece of Nazi shit. If I was Indiana Jones, I could.
Well, you're not Han Solo, so suck it.
Hello.
Oh, how'd that miss? He's not dead.
Oh, I know. I'm trying to get to cover.
While you do that Call of Duty Ghosts slide.
Oh, hello! Oh, hello. You were not there a second ago. Nice. See, like, they seem closer than what they appear on the
map. Yeah, the map is misleading.
Oh, you're over there.
Can't shoot through walls.
I can shoot through brains.
Yeah.
Oh, hello. You got friends. Shit. Oh, come on.
He's just standing there. Just while bullets go right by his dick.
Stick your head out again, pencil dick. Wow! Okay. I guess I'm the pencil dude.
I guess so. Oh, you're all the way back here.
So how do you do
grenades? Look at that skybox way out in the distance. Like, it even... Not in the sky, but like the mountains in the background. It's so bad looking.
God.
They take freaking a shot like a champ.
Alright, take out that motorcyclist so he can't warn the others. What the hell?
Silenced gun.
Now I can go all MGS in this game.
Yeah. I wonder if it's a tranquilizer gun just like MGS.
Yeah, I don't think so.
It totally looks like one of the tranquilizer pistols. I wonder if it's a one shot. Nope.
God damn it. Okay.
You're fine. Ooh! Is that a headshot?
Oh, come on!
Yeah, thank quick scope.
Thanks for letting me wait till my health goes up, guys. Come on. Fish tits. Fish tits! Yeah, I love them texture pop-ins.
Yep.
Wonder if I can just run in.
Run in and go, whoop. Oh, he's got friends coming. Grab the dead bird. In the bushes.
It doesn't help that this game like lags up when you try to aim.
Well, well, fuck them, just run away.
Come on. Come on. Really? Do I have to go out there myself? Great fucking cover. Low ammo. Here's the last person.
He's in the building. Looks like. Might be the second floor. Hey, there's weapons on the wall.
I'm not looking for weapons.
You got two bullets left.
I only need one. I only need one. Alright. What?
Got the car with the scope. You gonna take it? You already have the normal car, don't you, I think?
Yeah. I'll try the Gewehr. The Gewehr that I just bought off the wall for 700 points, I think. I think that's how much it was.
I think it might be 600.
Something like that.
Good. The HQ is close.
God, the radio will not shut up. Punch it. Oh, well, I guess it's invincible.
Oh my god, he's not coming in the first 100 times, you ass. He's not going to come in the second 100. Oh. Something. Oh, is that? That's outside.
You might have to go through the house to get to there.
Maybe.
Nope, can't open doors. What'd you think this was? Might have to go underground. Or.
Whoa! Piss out on me. Ugh. Oh, it's so laggy.
The environment's too good.
PS3's not good enough to handle all of these graphics.
All this 4K textures.
I feel like I'm really in World War II. Oh, hello.
Rocks.
Ah! Someone spotted me.
No, there's not.
God, stop shooting.
He just sits down like I'm dead.
Okay. That's not bad. We're right here.
Now pull out that Metal Gear pistol. Oh!
That's cool.
That's an interesting way to reload.
I thought he was about to, like, unload the clip, throw the gun part away, and put a new gun on the clip.
That's almost like what he did. What if he's gonna get stuck on the rocks again? Nope.
Oh, come on. And then it freaking lags out. No!
Let me try.
Oh, he's having a seizure.
Oh, yeah! Oh, he stopped.
Oh. Maybe you go on the left side instead of the right like I did. I know it's... There you go. Nice.
Trigger again,
I die.
I was about to shoot him again. He's probably gonna die. Hopefully, maybe not.
That is a cool looking gun, though. Oh, there he is.
Thumping the rocks.
Gotta do that obstacle course.
What do you think?
That slow frame rate. It's like you're playing this game in slow motion. Nice. Nice. Boop. I saw that.
I was hoping I could zoom in.
Not in World War II.
Are you serious?
Nice. Okay, I see you used the center dot. It's got a laser scope.
Yeah.
Laser sight.
They're better snipers than I am, and they probably don't even have a scope.
No. And they got unlimited ammo.
Right. Yeah. They don't have to reload ever. Oh, God damn it. One more death, and I'm just gonna give you back the controller.
Okay.
I'm gonna slide. Whatever, fuck it. Just take a dump on the rocks. Oh
no, he's actually in.
Oh. don't see shit. He just got shot.
He just got shot. No big deal. Notice.
What? Ah, asshole. I don't even want to watch anymore.
He's shooting at the wall.
Oh, bull. Ooh. What's in here?
The sniper.
Oh, yeah.
You'll need that. Fuck the goober. Watch it clip through the wall.
And it's gone.
It's behind you.
Oh, even better.
At least it has a... Oh, never mind. Look at that asshole. That's probably one that spotted me. Oh, it was a sniper.
Shit.
Nice going. Oh, cool. Eat that bird.
There's no flapping animation, it's just... Yep.
Checkpoint. Maybe not. Oh, no. Are you kidding? Alright. Yeah, good thing I grabbed a sniper. Shooting me from. That one guy up there. Yeah. come on. That is some bullshit. Okay. So I realized that the point of the bullet is not at the very tip of that middle. It's like a little
there
bit above that.
There might be some
that.
Drop.
Yeah, how the fuck... Oh, what? Oh. That's so weird.
Oh, that's cool. It time slows down when you...
No way!
Hold your breath. Just like in real life.
Just like in Sniper Elite V2.
Oh, come on. I wonder how hard it is to get a no-scope on here. Yeah! That one.
From here on, the only way you and O'Brock are getting out alive is if you kill every damn Nazi you see.
Ah, shit.
Proposing with a ring pop.
Oh no. Do not restart mission.
Tattooed our names on his wrist with Le Sharpie and Le Needle yesterday. And now we are married. We're gonna have our honeymoon at Spencer's and Hot Topic.
Okay, I'm bored.
Yeah, it's... I'm having stomach pains right now.
Okay, bye. See you tonight.